automatically creating a BIM from the SEPS BIM Excel export file. In the ONUMA system, you log in and create a project and scheme, and then you select Add Scheme from the BIM requirement file and select the SEPS BIM Excel file provided to you. This will automatically generate a BIM using the latest BIM templates from VA, and it adds additional equipment or spaces that were edited inside SEPS. In other words, there's a one-to-one match from SEPS to this BIM. The designer can continue to edit and add or subtract or even create new spaces and add new equipment and lay out the spaces based on the requirements from SEPS. All of the data can make its way into the BIM, including into the ONUMA BIM iPad application. So the actual data from SEPS, thousands of rows of code, are automatically generated in this BIM.